This is a video on how do I open a DataStudio file within PASCO Capstone. First, I'm going to select the File menu from the upper left-hand side, and I'm going to go down to Open Experiment. My file's on my desktop, so I'm going to select my desktop. So if you look carefully now, you cannot actually see the DataStudio file, because the only files that are being recognized are the PASCO Capstone files. To make the DataStudio files visible, I'm going to select the down arrow here and go down and select DataStudio 1.9 files. So now we can see the Charles Law is now visible, and I can open it by double-clicking. The computer is now going to ask me for the type of interface to which I want to configure this file. I'm going to select the Science Workshop 750 interface from the bottom by selecting this radio button and click OK. Each of the displays within the DataStudio workbook will be created as a new tab within the Capstone file. In the original file, I had a table and a plot of temperature versus time. I can also check to make sure this is properly configured by clicking on the Hardware Setup button. So you can see we have a picture of the 750 interface, and it has assigned a stainless steel temperature probe to channel A. So as long as I have a stainless steel temperature probe connected to channel A, I'm ready to start collecting data with this experiment.